January 29th, 2022, 11 in the morning. Says it's clear, sunny, with the slight haze. The haze is right. I got that right. Couldn't see nothing this morning. It was all fog. Sunrise was fog. High's gonna be 63. So they say. See the moon, it's over there covered up. Filter. Let's get it covered up again. More streaks everywhere. They're just coming from the east. Shoot right there. Right here. They just shoot streaks right here in this section. They've like just contorted it. Turned into a big old chem bloom. Most of the day. We'll see. It says it's going to be sunny. A little bit of haze. There's one right now shooting over. Right now. It's turned off. It's probably that one. Looks like it turned. Turned back on. Owner. It's United Express just flew through here. These are smaller planes. These are planes that are just a little over 21,000 feet. Yet they're spraying and they're not supposed to be showing any kind of quote unquote condensation under 30,000 feet. Yeah. Let's keep explaining that one away. There we go. Hard to tell. I like to have it dimmed. Catch with this haze. It's these planes that are making it. That'll do it. spraying like there's no tomorrow over here in the east, Deb. I don't know. And once in a while we get a shot up over the head. Slow with this kind of wind today. All right, peace out.